ain't the same kind of love. This one leaves you feeling empty.
You can keep that mid love.
I don't wanna be let down again.
I'm here today at Dare to Imagine. They're having their annual white party. And as you can see, it's so much fun. The music is jumping. Everybody's enjoying themselves. And this is all about community. This is welcoming community back to Dare to Imagine on these grounds. Let people know, hey, we want you to come in, feel comfortable, and be a part of what's happening at D2I.
We're having a great time today. So happy to be out and supporting local businesses too after a wonderful service.
It's been a beautiful event. My wife and I are having a blast out here. God bless you all.
Yeah, love you guys.
It's been a beautiful, beautiful day for all white fam. The weather's been beautiful. The music's been great. The weather was great. Just another all white fam in the books. I'm having a great time.
It feels great to be here at D2I. I haven't been in a while. Good to see family and friends and just connect with people of God.
And I came last year and enjoyed it, so I thought I would make a return visit. And I'm having a great time today.
I'm so proud to be at the White Dare to Imagine Land party. Like, this is so great, man. Major shout out to Pastor Kevin Johnson. He's my neighbor. He's my guy. He sent me the invite.
All White Affairs, one of my favorite days in the D2I calendar. Just everybody coming together in their fits, the great food, the music. It's a vibe every time.
Today is awesome. I am so thankful for the 1,000 people who came. This is the biggest All White Affair that we've ever had. And I am just so thankful for everybody who came to make this a special day. And y'all know how we do it. Life is better when we dare to imagine.